This breaking news, one man's in custody after an alleged car theft and pursuit.
Just after 8 last night, officers were dispatched to an accident near 45th and Fontenelle. Witnesses stated Audris Murfree took a green Chevy Sonic from the scene. One person was injured.
Able 1 was called and Murfree was tracked to North 33rd Street. He was taken into custody there without further incident.